Hey there. Cheap Shot Sketch Comedy here. Today we want to address a serious problem facing all of us today. Celebrity deaths.
As you've probably noticed, celebs have been dropping at an alarming rate.
That's right, Farah. It's never been a more dangerous time to be a celebrity.
That is why we have come up with some survival tips to help all you filthy rich actors, actresses, and athletes out there.
Pay attention, Billy Baldwin!
Well, I want to see Backdraft too.
Don't go to sleep. Ever. This one is important, especially for you big, strong athletes out there.
Being unconscious seriously inhibits your ability to fight off a would-be attacker.
If attacked while awake, you can probably talk your way out of it with a line like, "Put the knife down, baby. I'm famous."
Being awake also helps you to wrestle a weapon away from your attacker.
I'm awake!
If all else fails, you can always go with the classic backhand. It sends the message, "I do not want to seriously hurt you, but I am the boss."
This could result in an assault charge, but don't worry, you're famous. You can buy your way out of it.
And it's better than being dead.
Yeah, that's a good point.
All right.